Flowerfell Sands has 16 dodges to start out and 6 moves. For the first move, we have Deathbed, which summons a bunch of flowers that are red. They do roughly 40 damage. The second move is Blaster. Just shoots some blasters. I'm not going to use Frisk Spirit yet. Fourth move is Roof Blasters, causes a bunch of blasters to fall. Fifth move is plus 100 health. I imagine that can only be used when I'm near death. Flowerfell Bones, you slowly send out a bunch of bones. They could probably overwhelm enemies. But yeah, 100 health should just be health, so I'm not too worried about showcasing that. The third move, however, Frisk Spirit will summon a soul right in the middle, which can explode. And if Sans touches it, they'll instantly die. Next character. For the other character, it's Toxin. Toxin Sans starts off with first move, big intoxicated bones. I'm just going to call them poison bones. Oh my gosh, not so many appear. They avoided it because they were far away, but if you were up close, good luck. Huge side blasters. I'm not sure what that did. Fourth move, I'll come back to the time stop. Bunch of bone zones. Fifth move, standard force. Sixth move, big poison blaster. Took a while to shoot. Huge side blasters. Yeah, those are buggy. And then finally, regular blasters. Alright, and now for our special move, we can time stop, and then while someone is stuck in time, you can fire a bunch of attacks at them, so the second they come out, they take damage. Alright, so 12 dodges, 500 health, and that's it. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.